In some tragic news, a major incident reported from Ghaziabad in Uttar Pradesh, where 17 people died when the roof of a crematorium collapsed on them. So this happened following heavy rains in Muradnagar area. Around 40 people have been rescued from the accident site. Taking cognizance of the untoward incident, Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has ordered a probe and said all possible help will be extended to those affected by this incident. Let's listen in to the Commissioner of Ghaziabad.
देखिए, इसमें जो यहाँ पे इस स्थान पे जो शेड टाइप का स्ट्रक्चर था, वो उसके गिरने से वहाँ पे करीब 38-40 लोग थे. उसमें 38 लोगों को इवैक्यूएट करके यहाँ से निकाला गया है. उसमें 17 लोगों की डेथ अभी हो चुकी है और बाकी लोग का सबका इलाज चल रहा है यहाँ पर अस्पताल में. और इसमें जांच करके जो भी दोषी हैं, इसमें चाहे ठेकेदार है या नगर पालिका के और अधिकारी कर्मचारी हैं, उनका जांच करके हम लोग यथाशीघ्र इसमें उत्तरदायित्व निर्धारित करेंगे और आवश्यकतानुसार विभागीय कार्रवाई या जो भी क्रिमिनल कार्रवाई की आवश्यकता पड़ेगी तो उसमें पूरी कठोर से कठोर कार्रवाई की जाएगी.
My colleague Mohammed Wajiullah on the phone line with more information. Waji, you know, of course, this must have been a rather precarious structure. The entire infrastructure must have been in some, was it in a dilapidated condition? The fatalities are so high. 17 people died. What is the ground status as of now?
Well, indeed, a tragic incident that has taken place at Muradnagar. It was around 11 o'clock when this incident took place. A family had come here to cremate one of their loved ones. When it started pouring heavily and they were taking shelter under a makeshift building that was made apparently 2 months back, according to the locals. And the shed that was under which they were taking shelter collapsed, out of which there were 40 people, close to 40 people who were under the debris and were rescued, out of which 18 people lost their lives. We had V.K. Singh, who just came here to take the assessment of the place. He's also the MP of the area. And he has also expressed condolences to the family and has spoken to the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh. And very soon they will also be announcing the compensation for the family, but and will also take action against the contractor who was involved in the building of this site.
Okay, thanks for joining us with the latest information on this incident, Wajib.